हेलो दोस्तों, सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द सीएमए इंटर बोथ ग्रुप्स फॉर जून 2021 एग्जामिनेशंस, एज यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन. एंड इट टेक्स लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट्स टू मेक दिस काइंड ऑफ टाइम टेबल. सो इफ यू लाइक माई एफर्ट, देन डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड हिट द बेल आइकन. ऑल्सो डू लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स इफ यू फाइंड इट यूजफुल. सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग मच टाइम, लेट्स बिगिन. CMA inter both groups for June 2021. It is a whole day study plan for the both module, and it is 90 day study plan from 8th Feb, if you start studying from 8th Feb 2021 to 10th of May 2021. And first of all, as you already know, it is for both groups, so it requires more efforts, and I have made a whole day study plan according to that only, keeping in mind that it requires more efforts. So as you can see on the screen, also if you have not followed me on Instagram yet, then you can follow on this ID on Telegram, connect with me on Telegram and WhatsApp. Also you can also find the links here, right? So as you can see, first we will be studying. Timings are 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. and we will be studying laws and ethics firstly for 2 hours, right? And we will be studying it for total 57 days, 90 days into 2 hours, right? So in this way total hours will be 180 or 135 for the other subjects, 180 for laws and ethics, right? You have to focus here, 180 hours. First round study, 60 days you have to give, that means 120 hours, 2 hours per day. Then we will talk about revision 1 and revision 2 later on, right? 6 to 8 laws and ethics for 57 days you have to study, okay, out of 90 days. You have to complete it in 57 days. If you want to know that how you can complete it in this time, 57 days, according to me 57 days is more than enough. You can complete it even earlier. You can watch my videos. You can find in the playlist section how to study for CMA intergroup 1 subject or CMA intergroup 2 subjects. You will easily find. Now 8 to 9:30 a.m. study cost, 90 days into 1.5 hours, 135 hours. These are the total hours. First you have to do 57 days. Okay. Once you will do for 57 days, then other days are mentioned here. In first you will be giving 60 days around, like 3 days grace period, so 60 days, then 20 days and 10 days, so in this way it will be 90 days, right? So these are the total hours, but first round you have to give only 57 to 60 days, right? Then 9:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. direct text, then 11:30 a.m. to 12 p.m. you can have your breakfast and complete your necessary work and breakfast on time. Then from 12 to 2, do financial accounting. Then 2 to 2:30, do your lunch, complete your lunch and try to rest for 15 minutes and walk and all that. Then from 2:30 to 4:30, company accounts and audit. I will discuss about the timings once I am done with this plan. It will maybe it will help better to understand then. Right. So 4:30 to 5 p.m, walk, rest, enjoy, and music, light food, whatever you want. Always take light food whenever you are studying. Do enjoy music with some light food and walk for 10 minutes. 5 to 7 p.m. do indirect text. Then 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. do OM and SM. Then from 9 to 9:30 dinner. Enjoy dinner with music or whatever you want to. 9:30 to 11:30 p.m. cost and FM. You have to give your whole day if you want to give both groups, because only then it is possible. If you will give your whole day if you are appearing for both the groups. So yes, mehnat bahut chahiye both groups dene ke liye. So this is the plan, and you can modify it according to your needs, because it will be more beneficial, and if you will prepare it yourself. This is just an idea that how you can prepare your study plan yourself. This is just a format, so you can modify according to yourself. 11:30 p.m. to 12 a.m. mobile, listen music, or if you want to sleep, right? then sleep and get up and walk. You can modify here as well. You can just check this out. So in this way, for 90 days, how it is 90 days, let us see. You will be giving total 90 days. Total 90 days, right? And 2 hours daily to laws and ethics. So total you are giving 180 hours. Then coasting you are giving 1.5 hours, then so it means 135 hours. Then 90 days into 2 hours, 180 hours for direct tax, then 180 hours for financial accounting. In total, in 90 days you will be giving this much hours. Company accounts and audit, 180 hours. Indirect tax, 180 hours. OM&SM and 180 hours. And cost and FM, 180 hours. So only this coasting requires some less time, and rest of the subject requires at least 2 hours. So you have to, you will be giving 180 hours in 90 days. How you have to divide this round? First round study. First you will do 60 day study. That is 120 hours you will be giving in the first round. Means in 60 days you will be completing your subjects. Right? This will be same. 60 days, 60 days, 60 days, 120 hours. This will be same in each subject. Then your revision one will start after those 60 days. Your revision will start 20 day revision, do first revision in 20 days, that means 40 hours, and according to that, right? So in the second revision give 10 days, because you have already studied, so 10 days are more than enough for the second revision. Then you can see 20 hours around to each subject. So then your revision 2 will be completed. So you can easily do 2 revision till 10th of May 2021, and I can't see the better plan than this. For the both group students, you can refer. And one more thing, start your final third revision from 11th May 2021 and allocate time according to yourself. How you want to prepare MTPs, prepare RTPs and all that stuff. Also, do give time to MCQs. Give 1 hour daily. How you can give 1 hour daily? Just spare out some time here only when you will be studying. Like suppose you are studying from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. for laws and ethics. So in this time, suppose you are studying from 6 a.m. to 7:30 a.m. laws and ethics, and 7:30 to 8 a.m. Study MCQs of laws and ethics. So in this way, spare half hour for each subject, right? So I think for both groups, MCQ will require more than 1 hour, right? So spare half hour, 30 minutes for each subject. That means 8 papers are there. So that means you need to, if you will be giving 8 into 30 minutes, so you have to give 240 minutes. 240 minutes is around, I think, 3.5 hours, but it will be covered in this timing only. It can be covered. So this is it. And if you like the content, then do not forget it to share with your friends, and do hit the like button and subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon as well for this kind of content. So this is it. See you all in the next video.